Today, November 5, 2020. 40 days ago, Azerbaijan and Turkey, armed by Israeli drones and other weapons, started war against Armenia in Artsakh. 40 days that crimes being committed against Armenians, first nation in the world to make Christianity its official religion. 40 days that dictators Aliyev and Erdogan are bombing Armenian churches, hospitals, schools and other civilian areas, and the world is watching like nothing happening. 40 days Erdogan exporting jihadi terrorists from Syria and Pakistan to fight Armenia like mercenaries. Turks like to repeat 1915 Armenian genocide when they massacre 1.5 million Armenians. But they won't succeed in 2020.